Recently, some Spotify users have been saying that unfortunately their Spotify app is not playing music. Now, if you find that music is keep loading or the player shows a black screen and Spotify isn't able to play music on Android, then you need to watch this video to learn a quick way to solve Spotify not working or playing issues on Android. So, let's get started. Mostly music doesn't work when you have issues with the internet, server or software bugs. Therefore, first need to fix your internet issues. First, check your internet speed and stability. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. Open this up. If you found that your internet is not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 10 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. Check the server. If the Spotify server doesn't work, you won't work properly. To check server, open a browser on your device. Type www.downdetector.com. Now type Spotify. Now, if you see the red chart is getting up and now flat, that means there are ongoing issues with the server. In that case, you need to wait for Spotify to fix its problems. Or if you see the red chart is down and flat, that means there are no issues with the Spotify server right now. Now, you see, if there are no server issues with your Spotify apps, then you need to open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Spotify apps, tap on it. Now first turn on auto start, tap app permission, enable files and media, enable location, go back, now scroll down, tap battery saver, choose no restriction. Enable all the setting, now tap clear data. Tap clear all data. Tap OK. After the first process, now follow the next process. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search option, type Spotify, and quickly check for a new software update for the Spotify application. Now go back to your and open Spotify. Log into your Spotify, see what happens. After following the process, please comment below if you still have issues with Spotify not working on your Spotify account. Thanks for watching.